So the first thing we can have a look at is how to email into a channel. So you've got your email and all your attachments there. Here's an email, and if I wanted that in Teams, imagine that was from someone external, so then I want to collaborate on it and share it in Teams. Click Share to Teams, then just start typing the name of the channel we want it to go into. But because we've recently used it, so we're going to select that one. We can even put a message in, hey, uploading this to Teams. Include attachments so they go in as well, and click Share. It says your email is on its way to Teams, and you can even go to Teams to go and look at it. Then when we jump into Teams, we've got a message that we put the email in line in the channel, and then the file is there linked in as well. So if you wanted to collaborate on that email into Teams before you then got back to the external person via email, then this is the best way to do it. And if you want to change the culture of your organization to make it more productive and save your employees time and make their lives easier, then book a free strategy call with me. I'd love to have a chat and see if I can help.